Morning guys, it is, I'm so bad with dates, I can't keep track. What date is it? One second. It is the 5th of December and I just got a message from Charlotte. But yeah, I'm vlogging, hello, it's Vlogmas, that's the crack. I have to finish my assignment today and also edit yesterday's vlog to be up for today. So hopefully you guys will watch that and like it. But yeah, let's just start today. Get my Christmas duvet cover out, even though I can't see it. Oh, I think mom has them taken out because there it is. Okay, so I'm after organizing my room a good bit. I have that delivery ready to go out. Oh, just Christmas presents on the ground. One second. We're moving off a lot of stuff that was on the ground. So now I'm just tidying up some last few bits. I have to clear the bed. I was going to bring back these boots to Bershka, but I kind of love them now. And I think I'm going to wear them when I go to London.
Okay. We're in the car.
Again.
Again. And the dog is missing. Again.
Again.
I'm actually going to kill him. I don't know. I don't have a child, obviously. I feel so anxious when he's gone. So I'm assuming losing an actual child is probably worse.
100 times worse than losing a dog.
Well, there's Mary's dogs.
Fidgy burger, savory rice, egg, potato salad, and wedges. Amazing, really. These are the Stella McCartney mozzarella burgers, so good. Bro, there is no aftertaste.
What do you have on the bread?
Cheese and...
So you can't eat that bread, IBS. I was diagnosed with IBS.
No, she wasn't, not officially.
No, not nearly, so don't push me.
Come on, try it. Thank you.
Big bite there.
It doesn't taste like mold.
You've been in your mouth for a while.
No, it tastes like spices.
Yeah. I don't know how you got in home ec, because your sense of taste is horrendous, Ruth.
You don't need taste for home ec, you just need skill.
Tingling on my tongue.
Oh, maybe you're allergic to that now as well.
It doesn't like mold though.
No, it doesn't. Thank you. Two drama queens here.
That was not nice at all. Oh my god.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
These are my peppermint oil tablets.
Ooh, do you think they'll help?
Christmas!
They are meant to soothe the symptoms of IBS. Bloating, painful spasms, trapped wind, and knotted cramps.
Abby, you obviously have to get a test. If I was at your crackers,
that is. Definitely not a chance.
Immaculate conception.
No.
Cinema.
What H is a traditional Scottish dish?
Haggis.
I don't know. I'm
very
grateful.
No, you're not.
Mm. Marley.
Is that dominant?
Yeah. Why is that so loud? It's like a young one.
Emoji. Everyone's gonna think there's something wrong with me.
Oh, fuck, I deleted it.
It should be still there. If you press tweet, it should come up.
No.
It's like you're a business bitch.
I am a business bitch. KK Baby J, guys, repping the merch. Go buy it.
Okay, this music is shite.
You put it on. I'm surprised you didn't get any likes. That's a great tweet.
I'm not surprised I got all the likes because. Don't go look at it. Again, I never use that emoji.
You did today. Context, guys.
Rachel tweeted this. Crazy, I know. Poor Jean. Yeah.
I wish she didn't do it with people.
Rachel's life is so boring.
My life is so boring. Do you know what I'm reading?
The unexpected joy of being sober.
Yeah.
There is no joy in being sober, Rachel.
Oh, yeah.
Only pain.
My gym.
So, Rachel, are we going out on the 23rd?
Yes. We're having a Queen Eustace O'Rourke. That's it, isn't it?
Crossover.
But yeah, can't wait for the cousins' night out.
Hi.
Do you ever just feel tired, but like not like physically tired, just tired of life and everything that's going on, and it's just like, wow, I'm tired of life. That's me right now. Hey Kermit, you look lit. Oh, I need to go get a shower. I also need to finish that assignment before tomorrow. That's really fun. Stress of everything, like, I swear to God, the stress is real. So real.
Okay, so I told you on the camera like 2 days ago that I fell. Well, basically, there is the dam. Probably looks like nothing, but like, oh my god, that was so sore. So we have like completely took off my tan from where I hit the ground. So I'm gonna reapply the tan there because I was not arsed to scrape it off.
Look how late it is. I hate myself. My assignment isn't even finished. Oh my god, I'm literally the best at procrastinating, or maybe you'd say the worst at procrastinating. Anyway, good night vlog. I'll see you tomorrow.
The next day.
Okay, I know I'm extra, but this is a suitcase I'm bringing to London. It's the only one we have. It's either this or this baby suitcase, which is just not enough. I know myself, I pack way too much. So I'm bringing this monstrosity. Okay, so I have all my clothes there. It's actually a tiny bundle. I still need to put my camera in, my hats, all my underwear are going in this bag, and then I have to put makeup in as well. So there we go, there's that. I think I might try on my outfit before I go, just to be sure it's okay. Take that selfie.
Oh my god, no way.
I've been worried about nothing.
You're right, babe.
Let's grab this. We having better discussions. They were moving too fast. Cause her name is Ari, but I'm so good with that. She taught me love. She taught my makeup looks so bad. Wow, we need to fix this. So we made it.
Finally.
Finally is right. What time is it?
It's a disaster.
This would focus. Okay, it's 7:41. Sorry, Ariana's taking up too much of the thing there. But we're on the dart? Is that what this is called? Exciting.
Yeah. Like, obviously our makeup's done, but I feel like it was so rushed.
It was very
for both of us. So, like, even though it's how I would look normally, I'm still, like, low-key hated, but, like, I shouldn't. Do you feel the same?
I feel the same.
Your hair is slaying it.
I hate it.
I think it's so cute.
It's very blonde, isn't it?
It's so blonde.
Yeah.
Love it.
Love that for you.
Thank you. Ben Worthington Silver Shampoo.
Wow, sponsor her.
So yeah, this is my outfit of the day.
God.
Over here, might as well do it. This dress from Nasty Gal, it was only €17. Bargain of the year.
Bargain.
Tights from Penny's, fishnets, size medium. Because never buy small tights because they're always going to be too small to fall.
Never.
In. Oversized jacket from ASOS, which is only €24, bargain of the year, also. makeup by me, hair grown by me. Now I'm going to show Hailey's outfit.
Oh,
are you
my
ready?
God.
This is from Bridget Pink.
Fab.
The pants.
Love the pants.
And that's it.
Love the makeup.
Makeup by
you.
What?
Wow.
And that's it.
Who's your hairdresser? Oh my god, it's actually.
Yeah, I bleached it and I cut my fringe myself.
That is so nice.
I've been doing that dance, you thought I told you. Off the pews, asking mama if what they're saying is true. So,
yeah, cause I'm doing it no hands. You're proud of me. I hope you're tuning in. I made a promise to mama that I'm doing it.
So check me out there.
Cause I'm doing it no hands. You're proud of me.
Big in LA,